third-round draft pick. You want to get back in the game? You just talked about it. Get him the ball. Let him go in one play.
Look at the way he tries to figure out how to get around J.K. Scott, and he does. And suddenly, there is a game.